find the Laplace transform of e to the 3t times 9 minus 4t plus 10 psi of 1 half t. First of all, I'm going to distribute the e to the 3t inside the parentheses. So I have L of e 9 e to the 3t minus 4t e to the 3t plus 10 e to the 3t times psi of t over 2. Now I'm going to apply the L to every single term inside here. So I have L of 9 e to the 3t minus L of 4t e to the 3t plus L of 10 e to the 3t times psi t over 2. Okay? Now for this one, the Laplace transform of this is simply 9 over s minus 3. Okay? Now for this one, we are going to use a translation on the s-axis theorem. So let's kind of ignore this first, and the Laplace transform of 4t is equal to 4 over s squared. Right? But we have the translation here. So the NDA is 3, so you have s minus 3. Okay? So let's shift to the left 3 unit. Now for this one, same thing, use the translation theorem on the s-axis. So okay, ignore this first, so you have 10 psi t over 2. Right? And the Laplace transform of this is 10 times 1 half over s squared plus 1 fourth, right? Now, you have a shift here. So you have a translation here as a equals 3. So you have s minus a, which is s minus 3. Okay? So this is the answer of this one. And here's your final solution. So for this one, let me simplify it a little bit. So you have 10 times 1 half, which is 5. So you have 5 over this, so I'm kind of lazy to rewrite everything else, so just do this. But in reality, I wouldn't write 10 times 1 half, I simplify it directly from this and just write out the 5, okay? So anyway, that's it.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.